The most difficult part of procurement at IBM was the reporting.
When you're trying to find details on a supplier or information on a particular invoice or purchase order, you had to check in multiple different places to get the answers that you were looking for.
They weren't on the same platform. They didn't use the same language.
To make a report could take anywhere from a couple of hours up to a week, depending on if you had to look for members outside of your team.
The environment that we started with was one that was quite complex. We had 40 data sources and systems spread out across 70 countries. It drove a tremendous amount of work in our organization. I needed a solution where I didn't have to wait for things to get fully consolidated, but instead I could get my data in a single place so that I could get the insights I needed right away. We realized that AI was uniquely positioned to address this challenge. As procurement is able to access publicly available data, our own enterprise proprietary data, third-party data, and bring it all together in a single pane of glass, regardless of the time of day or night. As procurement is freeing up time for us to focus on more strategic work. Things like negotiating with suppliers, developing category strategies, and building relationships with stakeholders. We estimate we're saving about 26,000 hours a year. Instituting AI at scale is a leap of faith. This is something that not only are we able to do for IBM, but we're able to do for our clients.
A question that used to take days to answer now takes seconds.
It's like a second set of eyes that's always with you that you know doesn't have the human error.
You are able to trust in the data that you're giving and trust that you're giving your suppliers the most up-to-date information. You're able to identify where those cost opportunities and savings are. We've only touched on what's possible, and we can only grow from here.